Shit all over
me. Good thing you weren't my sweatshirt.
It's pretty hard to get up though. Got it up.
I'm looking, dude.
Good.
Look at his arm.
Ooh. Arm pump.
So that means you got a bad arm pump when you drink beers the day before.
Yeah, and it wasn't like one or two beers, it was like 20 beers.
Cool off. I like drifting in the rain. So fun. So easy, much easier. It's like, woo. Feels good. Back and scrape it.
You're really close.
Yeah. It's so hard to get up. Like, it's like, it surprises me when it comes up, so I'm like, oh shit.
Right? No, he shouldn't have. His beer's bad. Right now.
He's bad. Good, got it scraped. Actually felt really, it felt really like soft when I landed on it. Like the cushions worked so good. Yeah.
What's up, dude?
I just left you a 45 minute voicemail.
I was riding.
Yeah. That was dry right there. What a sucker. Right here. What's up, dude?
What's up?
How are you?
Okay, is that home? I just got it today.
Yeah, I see that. That's sick. Yeah, I don't really feel great.
On this fucking thing.
Ow.
How are you? Are good at it?
I'm good at it? Thanks, bud. It's so good when you get up into a wheelie, it's just like really balanced and you can just sit back there and it just wants to go straight. It's nice. This Horster is like, you get it up and it really, you can force it to turn a lot easier, which is kind of cool, but I think heavier bike. Getting the hang of the wheelies now, got it up in the wet. So that was good. So good. If
it was dry, pause it.
If it was dry, it'd be perfect.
This is the best lot so far.
Yeah.
The asphalt's like perfect.
So good. Did you ever go to the other lot in Homedale?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
It's all right. The asphalt's really slick though.
Yeah.
This is like slick sticky.
It's nice. Hell yeah. Finally got Kanga come out and ride.
Yeah, it came out of retirement. Look at it, Glenn. wash it once a year.
Can't hold on anymore.
Great, perfect, because I feel like I'm gonna vomit after all this fucking burning rubber smell.
Hey Siri, pause it.
Yeah, good job.
Hey.